The Russian Empire was one of the greatest empires of all time, until the Soviets came and entered the entire Romanov's family. But then Adolf Hitler and his army marched into Soviet Russia and caught them by surprise, leading to the capitulation of the Soviet Union. But there's one man, Taboritsky, who still believes that one Romanov is alive, and that man is Alexei II. However, the year is 1962, and as you can see, the state of Russia isn't looking so well. Well, we are playing as a Komi Republic, and we're going to have to win the election so Taboritsky can get in charge, and hopefully find Alexei. So, let's see if Taboritsky can achieve his goals, and enjoy the video. Now, in order to help Taboritsky's chances of winning the election, we're going to cut ties with our comrade, Shtanov. And look who it is, the first event where we can see Taboritsky. And we're going to have to choose the path that Taboritsky is in. Since we went down that path of the focus tree, we've got a new leader, and more importantly, a new focus tree. And finally, Luftwaffe bombing stops, meaning we can improve our industry, meaning we have the funds to improve our army. But with the completion of this focus, we have got another focus tree, and we can see Taboritsky on the right side. He will lead us to greatness. But before we can get Taboritsky in charge, we're going to have to expand to try and reunite Western Russia, and our first target will be Volgograd. Hopefully our troops are strong enough to win us the first war of the video. And the first war of the video has actually been quite successful. We didn't lose that many men, but they did, and we also annexed the country. Anyway, our next target will be the West Russian Revolutionary Front and the Order of St. George, because I think our army is capable and strong enough to defeat two countries at the same time. But I've now got a new batch of divisions. Hopefully this will help me win this war. And that was a major victory for our country. Hopefully this will prove to the world that no one else can reunite Russia, except us. Well, our next target will be the mighty country, Ryetska. Or they're not really mighty compared to us. Well, I didn't expect this. The Aryan Brotherhood has declared war on us. As well, we've had to deal with Ryetska in 2 days. So hopefully we can win this war. We have prevailed over Vietka and the Aryan Brotherhood. Well, there are only two more countries left till we can reunite Western Russia, and those countries are Samara and Gorky. And those countries will soon cease to exist. Well, I'm expecting this war will be pretty easy, because Samara's army is all the way in Gorky, and we can just walk into the capital, and Gorky isn't really as strong. With Samara and Gorky out of the way, that means we're the only contestant left in Western Russia. Now, all we've got to do until we can reunify Western Russia is complete the final focus of this focus tree. And with the final focus of the focus tree being completed, we can reunify Western Russia. But more importantly, we have got Sergey Taboritsky in charge. Let's see how he can handle leading a country. Our first changes will be technologically wise to improve our army. Because in order to reunite Russia, we're going to have a strong and reliable army. Well, it is now time to intervene in the Murmansk crisis by completing these decisions. Alright, let's absolutely obliterate Onega and Finland. And we have absolutely humiliated Onega and the Finnish. Another victory for Taboritsky. We will now expand to the Southern Urals. We have not only declared war on the Southern Urals, but we have also declared war on the West Siberian People's Republic. Or, they declared war on us. But I know this would happen. As our troops enter Omsk, the West Siberian People's Republic, along with the Southern Urals, capitulate to Taboritsky's great country. Well, we can now reunite the Holy Russian Empire. Well, it's not really the entirety of Russia, it's just Western Russia and Western Siberia. But we've got another focus tree, which is pretty nice. We are now prepared to advance into Kazakhstan. Okay, let's see how long the Kazakh Soviet Socialist Republics can survive against our mighty army. And that war was incredibly easy. Well, they didn't really stand a chance against us. Now the year is 1971, and we can prepare to advance into Siberia. Okay, let's see if Taboritsky can fulfill his dreams and find Alexei II. And we have successfully defeated the Siberian Federation. Well, we can now reunite the motherland. Unfortunately, we could not find Alexei II, and the Holy Russian Empire collapsed into chaos. And the end of Russia has happened yet again. It is just like 1962. There are so many Russian states that want to reunify Russia by themselves. They've got their own personality and ideology. However, there's one country who we are gonna play as, and that is the Russian Empire. And as you can see, Alexei II has somehow returned. Many people thought he was dead, but turns out he was just hiding away. Secretly. What will happen to the future of Russia? Can Alexei II reunify the Russian Empire? Well, let's find out. Well, if we're gonna have to fix Russia, we're gonna have to have a big army to fight wars. But Alexei isn't really fully monarchist. He's kind of like a monarchist, but also kind of socialist. So the people like him. Well, I've done everything I can. I've deployed some divisions, improved my technology. Well, the time has come. Russia is in anarchy. Everybody is fighting each other. Hopefully, our army will prevail. Our first offensive will be to the east. We'll try to regain all of far eastern Siberia.
Не сбросай самокрутку, будет гренадером спать. Дуди в свою дудку по будку, скоро нам в поход выступать.
Эй, гренадеры, застягай мундеры, правей затворы, расправляй усы. Только бы пуля да буря не погода, с дуру не попортила нас. Оставить разговоры, запевала нашу, запевай. И не щадя глоток, и не жалея пяток, в направлении Парижа выступай. Все ближе и ближе мы к городу Парижу, да и не во Версаля уж рукой подать. А ну же, французы, натягивай ритузы, выходи с французскими гостей встречать.
Нет нам дела до парижского шику, и добро нам их наенакояно. Но от наших песен гонору и крику будет их ним фронтом неспокойно.
И хотя мы не берем место по-французски,
Маршелем мы споем Парижу по-русски и пленим сердца французских дам.
With Far Eastern Siberia dealt with, we will now look to the West, where all of our enemies lurk.
Поглядите, гренадеры, кто над нами в золотых облаках кружит. Это слава крылатая тетка в свою медную трубу трубит. А когда о прошлом воспомянет мусье со своей шантропой, закажет он и внукам, и детям робяты в Россию не ногой. Все ближе и ближе мы к городу Парижу, да ихнего Версаля уж рукой подалась. А ну же ведь французы натяговые ритузы выходи с французскими гостей встречать. А ну же ведь французы натяговые ритузы выходи с французскими гостей встречать.
And finally, after many cold and harsh years of fighting, Alexei II has prevailed, and the Russian Empire is reborn. With Russia reunified, I've got factories for the funds to deploy quite a lot of divisions, so I've done that. And I've also declared war on basically the rest of Central Asia, because we can. The Russian army has successfully secured control over all of Central Asia. A major victory for Alexei II. Well, let's see what will await the future of the Russian Empire now. Well, I think it is time to reconquer Moscow. As you can see, our army is pretty big, so let's start this focus to declare war on the Germans. Well, hopefully the motherland can reconquer Moscow and St. Petersburg. Well, we have successfully defeated the Germans and its allies. We are probably the strongest country in the world, currently. But we're not done yet. I've declared war on Finland, because the Finnish agreed with one of the Russian Empire's traitors to regain Karelia. So, I'm gonna take back Karelia. And that war wasn't really much of a challenge, was it? As you can see, the Finnish have surrendered to us, and we've regained Karelia. Now, the final war will be against the Japanese. Hopefully, our army is still as strong as it was when it defeated the Germans. And we have successfully defeated the Japanese and its allies. Major victory for Alexei. Well, we're not done yet. This is gonna be the last war of the video. We're gonna invade India, Tibet, Nepal, and, as I know in base way 4, Xinjiang. And this concludes the last war of the video. After the fall and collapse of the Holy Russian Empire, Alexei II, who was in charge of the Russian Empire in Far Eastern Siberia, reunited the Russian Empire, and he also defeated the Germans and the Japanese. We are now by far the strongest country in the world, and it's going to stay like that for quite a while. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and